Welcome to VG Station, where they party like this all the time. Good music, cool art, and very much a throwback to older code. It's a sweet station, and if you back their Patreon, the host and owner and operator actually will make you ice cream. Dead fucking serious. Like, that's how they play. The guy makes ice cream. That's his passion. Space station's just a thing he does. You have to always kind of say hi. It's kind of necessary. So soon enough, I'm gonna get ready, and we're gonna make this work. It's gonna be dumb, but this is Space Station 13, and that's just what they do here. Thank God I have this all in analog, because sometimes they'll blast music, and they'll just make it so loud I can't hear a goddamn thing. Alright, here we go. VG Station I've played a lot of before. And let's just say this, Lamprey Station's one of their creations. They are interesting and beautiful spacemen who make insane things happen. And in many ways, they're kind of a throwback to how the game used to be. They're a station that's very much insulated from the tide and that they put up a brick wall and were like, no. No, I don't think so. And then they said no. And it's always kind of been the same. I kind of like it for that. All right, I am the cook. Here we go. Let's just go ahead and see what they got. Of course, I start in the dark, because why would I ever want to start in the light? Actually, I gotta wait for the space station.
The automatic diagnostic and announcement system welcomes you to the station. The time is 12 noon. Reminder, suit sensors are your express ticket to the magic heel tubes. Turn them on.
Well, that's very nice, but that's not true. So I'm going to take these eggshells. It's not edible food. That's bullshit. Come on. We could use them for things. I could grind them into powder that I throw into people's eyes and be like pocket sand. It's a lot of empty eggs. All right, so all I need to do is, I think we need a gimmick. I'm thinking step one. I'm just gonna slowly remember how to make hamburgers on this, because I used to make the really tall burgers that would just, you know, I would make the really tall burgers. God, was I clicking the wrong thing the whole fucking time? God, I'm an idiot. I'm remembering all my shortcuts, like X for switch hands, and you'll say Y, and I'm like, well, I'm actually running this with WASD, so X is kind of a weird half step for me. It's kind of weird. All right, so let's see. Crunk Infrag has joined the station. Well, that sounds bad for Crunk. I have a lot of fucking cracked eggs today. I don't know what's going on, but this station is filthy. There's shit all over the floor. Ugh, this is like a kitchen I've actually worked in. Oh, that is memories. All right, what is this? Just snack bowl? All right, we'll just put it there. This is our vending machine. I can just load the you know what? No. Time to be a capitalist. Here we go. I'll show you why Space Station 13 is really fun. Let's see. Can account number to connect to? My account number is 68255 in this round. And I hit that. There we go. Rand LP checkers. It's connected. So I need to rename this to food, comma, edible, right? So I'll do food, comma, edible. Good thing. Slogan. Enjoy a meat. Why don't ya? Ha ha. See, there you go. And then done. Edit mode is on, and then I hit this again, and done. And it says, I eat, enjoy a meat, why don't you? Ha ha, there I programmed it. Now, if you want to be a real bastard, what you do is you do stage two. And stage two is, now that you've got the machine doing what you want, you take your ID out and make sure that now the machine's tied to you. You reach into this box of donuts and you make sure your ID doesn't wander off, because this sucks. And then now that we've unlocked the machine, we need to put things in. Like, see that donut? Okay, set price, $40. All right, you want that donut? Yeah, those donuts are $40 a piece. Frosted donut? Oh, man, you know, I think that's $47.50.
But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby, you got what I need. A little bit of that Bismarcky. And then look. Excellent. Now that I put the price at good food, and there's no one in here, which is lame. But, you know, I'm just going to go ahead and have fun with what we got. You have to be careful with that fucking goat. That goat will fuck you up. Do not fuck with a goat. If you must do combat with a goat, do express combat with a goat. But do not loiter in that room. That goat, trust me, I'm an old spaceman. I'm not the best spaceman, but I know not to fuck with the goat in the room. So let's just go ahead and open on my second window. And let's just get in cookery, because you just go cook. By the way, TG and VG stations are both representatives of, believe it or not, the TG and VG boards of 4chan. And it's been some time since they've kind of split off from that naturally. Yeah, it says, some maps may give a goat. Milk a goat with any open container. If it gets agitated, calm it down with cabbage. That will not calm a goat. It will just beat the shit out of you. All right, so what we need to do is we need to get into the cookery. And it's very, very simple. I just need to get my, like, little food and drinks guy. There we go. It's all fine. Hello, Chuckles. Wow. Everyone's just kind of hanging out. Nothing bad. Chuckles Clown has arrived on the station. You think you see a figure in your peripheral vision. That's not good. Ghosts? I'm wondering what's going on, because I just want to make some burgers and put them in my vending machine. That's all I want. I just need to put, oh my god. All right, so what? 5 flour and 1 meat into microwave. All right, so guess what? Meat? Here's a meat. Boom. And then I go over here and I'm going to run in. Okay, I got to watch. There's the flour. 5 flour and a meat. Okay, turn on. Make burger. So I'm just going to wait here and look around. Some stations are different. You have to actually make dough and then cut it and portion it out. Some you just put in raw stuff and it's done. But here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take out my vending machine and I'm going to take out my ID and I'm going to click and I'm going to put that in there. And I'm going to say, set price $89.95. There we go. Done and done. Welcome to space, boys. See? We just make things. There's a wizard, huh? Oh, that's not good. Huh. Hello. What's up? Yeah, he's saying Grease Lightning. His name is Slippin' Jimmy, the wizard. All right. Yeah, if someone comes in, just run your business. Don't start fights. He's lubed all the floor. Yeah. Wizard just, came by the bar.
Hey, fucking... Wizard.
He said hi.
Jesus Christ.
That's it?
The shift is over. No fun.
No fun, huh? See, you have to be careful, because, he greased the floor, and it's very slick. Only I am allowed to lube the hallway, says the clown. What the fuck is this, says Morbius the clown. He's greased the hallways. Wow, we got a replacement clown. It's almost like... we don't need a clown anymore. We got this very high efficiency clown. Super high efficiency. I mean, why do we even need a clown anymore? The guy says, I kneel. Yeah, I mean, Slivin' Jimmy's fucked us up. Hey. Oof, he says, ow. What's up? Oh, hello. Yeah. Wiz is doing wizard stuff. I got burgers. They're pricey.
Wizard is
better not wreck my spread.
Okay.
Yeah. I get ya. I mean, look at it this way. I was gonna be vacuuming like 10 minutes. Oh yeah. He's gonna kill us all. All of us. Like one after another. And he's like, I don't mind as long as he doesn't mess up my spread. It's all shiny on the bar now. Yeah. It's nice. It's real nice. Potential for people to get drunk is more important than my life. I understand. You are a very dedicated barman. It stands out. It does. He's, yeah. I don't know. People never make spreads. It's unfortunate. Times have changed. Also, hand me that pizza so I can, put it in this vending machine and charge people money. Please. Alright, so let's go ahead and get that vending machine. Should I do... Alright, there we go. What a nice pizza, huh? I could probably put the box in separate. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just upsell, you know what I mean? Right, remove ID, and then I just put that in there. Should bump the vending machine in the hallway table. I'll grab you a welding tool. Thanks. I appreciate it. You know, it's all about industry.
The wizard...
Meat pizza, set price.
Causing any harm. So, please, do not harm the wizard.
$50.45 okay. For the pizza box. That seems That's about true. Right. People do this all the time on, you know, Amazon. And oh, there we go. Here he comes again. Attention, crew. The diner is open, and diner vending is open. So, the wizard's not actually harming anyone. He's just being a dick, which is hilarious. Good luck not going blind, though, says the man handing me tools. As he spins, I appreciate it. Yeah. Thanks. He has so many brooms. Security's crawling around. Hey, Sec. Want a burger? Oh, no. Oh, no, the head of personnel just told me Attention Crew's CENTCOM has made me aware of a food recall. Please dismantle any and all vending machines. Whoa. There's a food recall. That's outrageous. The only cure must be my own food. Why, how fortunate. Surely it's not a organized crime. These guys are just getting smashed up all over the place. My leg, he says. Enjoy a meat, why don't you? It says food, comma, edible. I hear a distant explosion. Enjoy food. I make it. In the machine. I put it in the machine. Yeah, no one's moving anymore. Because he knows better. Oh, well, he just pushed us. That's not nice. Here I am in the corner.
Attention, new command report created.
Alright, I can get around. I just gotta keep sliding. And I need to get some knives. Surely we should be allies. You are a weak clown. Holy shit. That's cruel. I mean, he called the clown weak. It's terrible. Now, the secret to fucking with people is, with a peppermill. Thank you. I'm gonna come at this guy like the Blue Raja next time he comes by. Ah, oh, god damn it. Ah! Ouch! My whole everything! Yeah, slip me into a burger. Yeah, well, okay. Alright. I'm gonna just take this vending machine into the hallway. And then we'll just see what people say about the prices. And I will just slowly... Oh, God! No! The vending nightmare has begun! The wizard is pointing at groins. Oh, shit. That's not good. You don't want a wizard doing that. I mean, imagine if Gandalf came out and just started pointing at people's dicks. Alright, so here we go. Well, I can't seem to get anything. Wizard, stop looping for Zorg's sake! Yeah. Jesus. Jeez, huh? Yeah, yeah. Oh, no! That's it. We have to hunt the wizard now. The wizard who slipped everyone. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Mag boots. That's what we need, as he just continues to slide. We need mag boots. There's no way around it. I'll push, you hold the door. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, what a nice spread. He did make a nice spread. Oh, God. I want that cigar. What a terrible, terrible wizard. I will accomplish nothing. And we just have the slipping now. Oh, man. Terrible. I made $21. Wait, that's a quarterly hourly salary? That's not bad. It's like $80 an hour. Fuck. I shouldn't complain. There we go.
Evacuate.
Excellent. See, he's behind this bar. Everything's fine. Yeah, I'm tired of slipping. That's what everyone's saying. Just, I'm tired of it. Well, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go ahead and put that in there, and I'm going to put that in there, and I'm going to turn that on. No fucking evac, we kill gun cargo. Well, that is one solution, yeah. In fact, that's the preferred solution. Actually, I just got an idea. Okay, I'm just gonna leave the goat out of it for a minute and hope the goat doesn't try to kill me. Where's that? Oil vat, yes. Alright. Alright, that's fine. Now I need a medical kit. I'm gonna MacGyver some shit together. I just need to find a medical kit. A medical kit? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Yes. Pick up. What do we got? I need a syringe. Got one. Good. Alright, inject whatever. I'll just inject it into the fucking... Okay, whatever. I'll just shoot it in there. And then I need to draw. Yes. All right. So next up, I have to take this, throw that there, and then I need to get the... oh, shit. There he is. Detach the beaker. Did he just go by? Yeah. All right. Cool. I need to take this fryer oil, and I'm going to put it in the burger. I'm going to fill this burger with fryer oil. You cannot directly remove... No, I don't want to draw. I want to inject. I want to inject all this fryer oil, and I'm going to incapacitate the wizard as best possible. All right, there we go. We're just going to make his wizardly ways more difficult. I'm going to slow him down. I'm going to slow him down a lot. I'm putting this much corn oil in this. He will have a heart attack if he eats it. Now the secret is to tell him, like, all right. All right, it cannot contain any more. Cargo rules, he says. Fuck him up. All right, wizard down by cargo? All right. I mean, sure. Oh shit, there's the burger. Oh man, that's not good. Yeah, state law. Hulk wizard has been expunged. The wizard is evil. Yes, he is. He is very evil. I need that burger, though, for my experiment. Yeah. Thank you. Can you bring me my wallet? Says Vincent Abernathy Captain. Wasn't he the head of personnel a minute ago? Like, what's going on? That's not good. All right, let's write this. For the wizard. See, I just wrote for the wizard on the burger, and there we go. I'm going to tell everyone that I made the wizard a burger. I made the wizard a burger. Look, he's like, what the fuck? He just says this machine just starts yelling at him. Enjoy a meat, why don't you? I made the wizard a burger. Yes. Yes. Do hulkings need fixings? Wizard friend, I made a burger for you. Come to the bar. Oh, worm wizard weed. Why, the wizard played himself. It's unfortunate. Feel free to crunch him up. Roger. I mean, that's fair. I mean, he fucked up. He came to the wrong station. Okay, this goat needs to... There you go. Just have some of that. All right. Now, some people don't know this, but when it comes down to, like, stripping bodies, you need to make sure everybody's, like, fucking pockets and shit are empty when you strip them. Otherwise, they won't go in the gibber, right? Turn off their suit sensors, too. It's easy to get caught by forgetting that sometimes people have that shit on. Yeah. All right, let's see. Da-da-da-da-da. All right. Jimmy, give up. Nice. Scroll of teleportation. Nice. Wait. Scroll of teleportation. Wait. Uses zero. Damn it. That sucks. Huh. Who's this guy? Hey. I want meat bread. Meat bread? Okay. He's like, I know you got some. I'm like, all right. Well, you gotta make meat. Or you gotta make bread first. I think you put just meat in it. There's been like dead guys so far. Nah. I made was a wizard burger. Nothing special. God, I forgot how to do this. Oh, explosive diarrhea, scent chemistry. Oh no, and all vending machines. Please dismantle all vending machines. Kitchen has become lazy to a fatso burger. Wow, try a fatso burger today. He's like, do you have meat bread? And I'm like, well, give me all the meat bread. Like, okay. All I have is this burger. I made it for the wizard. It's very good. Much nutrition. There. Now, people, is that guy scooting around in the chair? See, I made that burger for the wizard. He can't even eat all of it. He can have the rest. Great burger. Fatso Burger is now open. All right, so there we go. We're just going to use shitty meat, and we're just going to turn people into that, because it looks like the wizard played himself, and people got mad at getting constantly slipped, you know? For to slip and shimmy, you have defeated through a sunroof, but the station is about to take a steaming shit on you regardless. Well, that's fine. Here. Have a burger! The secret is that Fatso Burger, the guy goes in the back and takes a syringe and a bunch of fryer oil and just absolutely doses these burgers with syringes of fryer oil. If the wizard had eaten that, he would have had... I don't know if he'll die, but I know it would have slowed him down. All right, we're just gonna make really fat burgers now with fryer oil. Don't worry, they do this all the time. I'm just gonna make some fun burgers. Oh, yes. Hello, says Halton after Mars. Yeah, I'm just gonna put that on my belt. I can't. Are you a wizard? No. I'm making burgers. All right, here we go. There we go. Fresh burgers. He's like, there's a scroll of teleportation in your freezer room. Yep. Grab me a real wizard. Ate him up. Oh, he's like, oh yeah, you might need a gun. All right, cool. Nano Trace and Brand Glock. Fuck yeah. Thanks, man. Praise Dale. All right, so here we go. Yeah, eat that burger. We're just going to go ahead and continue to make these really fat people hamburgers that will just, yeah.
The wizards are all dead.
And it's not really a bad idea to actually make burgers that are really, really fat. I think. Wow. I think the wizard is dead. The wizard is laughing. But the idea is, if you make these super, like, nutrient-dense burgers and stuff, someone who just comes in and eats everything will, just eat, put it all in their mouth. And they don't know what they're doing. And they'll just eat it. They'll just eat anything you put in them. And in front of them. And, yeah. I mean, they'll just be like, food on the table. They'll eat it. Things in your inventory, they'll eat it. That's why it's fun to have a few items in your inventory that's not really, you know, shall we say. Oh. Hey. That was... Jimmy. I dropped my burger. That wasn't nice. No burgers for Jimmy. Jimmy cannot have the desk burger. It's not allowed. We'll just fortify the burgers and hope Jimmy... Why are people bringing me the circuit cards for the vending... Oh, because they're destroying the vending machines. Wow, they're actually doing what the captain said. Wow. Pistol Pete says, yeehaw, come on down to Pistol Pete's Rootin' Tootin' Cowboy Store. We got real food here, and hats and guns. Slippy Wizard is now in disposals, but rendered broomless. Oh no, that's not good. Alright, let's see if we can actually move. I'm just waiting. Yep, no. Fuck, I slipped out of my fucking sprite. That's pretty bad. I also hurt my leg. Pistol Pete, that's not a nanotracing approved food place. Uh-oh. Hey, AI. Let's make the guy enjoy some burgers. I bet if we let him have one of our burgers, he'd learn friendship. And good, as a distant explosion goes off. I bet he would enjoy all of the burger meat we have that is just surely decent. It's going to be fantastic. I've just also, like, literally injected oceans of corn oil into this burger. The bandit killer burger is full. The slippery wizard is dead in disposals. Finally. Ah, well. There's that. We have this burger here. We're just going to keep injecting with the fryer oil. It takes a long time to draw all this fryer oil and then to inject it into the burger. It takes so long to do. Oh dear. That's not good. Imagine if you saw this like in the back of a burger thing. They're like, our burgers are so juicy. And they're just like shooting injections of stuff into it to make that happen. Someone's going to send me a link and say, that's actually what they do with the plant.
Do not be a bitch.
All right, that burger's full. Excellent. The bandit killer. Excellent. Any news from Med Bay? He says. I have two burgers. And a fucking ray gun. Sweet. Sweet. Chet Lightbeer, librarian, has arrived on the station. You know, I should deep fry these, but it's not edible. I'm just going to throw all the chips away. We're going to have real food only. It's going to be real food only. That's my future promise to future spacemen of spacemen past, is that it's going to be real food only. And where it's just going to be really good burgers. There we go. And we have some cotton candy that's made out of burned mess. And I'm probably going to have to kill the goat. And like a normal spaceman, I've acquired a whole backpack full of weapons. There, he's dead. Butcher.
Abnormal activity detected in the station's power net.
Cool.
As a precautionary measure, the station's power will be shut off for an indeterminate duration.
Now, what this means typically is you need to go reset the APCs or links to stuff. Alright, now, there's a lot of meat on this goat. You can also get milk out of this goat. You can also just not, but, I mean, it's here. If you don't know where you are, in the dark in Space Station 13, don't worry. You got this thing, right? And so you go, oh no, what's a flashlight? There you go, now you can find your way around. So you're like, oh no, what's going on? Well, there's the APC unit, and then we go over here, and we go, see, not charging, All right, let's go ahead and pull the ID card out of here, and remove ID. Let's just play with it. Oh, access denied, because I'm not an engineering man, because they're like, oh, can't have fun. Looks like it just shut down for a bit. This does happen, and sometimes you can just reset these, like, breakers, depending on the event. But I'm going to disable the flashlight so I don't show where I am in the dark in case somebody comes along and tries to do something. I can surprise them because I can hear or see them in my, little area shuffling around. And now the power's out, so let's not worry about that too much. It's just the power. Oh, well, there's the wizard again. Hey, hands off. Don't take my burgers. All right, so we're just going to sit here. Wow. Financial mismanagement has resulted in all wages being reduced by 16%. I now make $16. That is not good. We need to find this wizard and kill him with the nanotrace and brand Glock. It won't be that hard. All right, hold on. Let me get out my pocket Glock. There we go. All right, let's see. 380, huh? All right. Just got a little 380 Glock, and I'm just going to put it in my pocket. I've got my ray gun ready to just blast people. Just gonna wait here in the dark till the power comes back on. Fucking wizard. He's just made everything really hard, but not impossible. Just hard to get around, you know? Tyrone Williams, detective, has arrived on the station. Attention! Wizard! He cannot hear me. Yeah. Curses. I mean, when we find this wizard... I hate this wizard. I dislike him strongly. Mr. Checkers, I don't feel so good, he says, Brandon Bowen. Neither do I. I feel very bad. Also, the power's out, and everything is lubricated, including the wizard. So is telecoms. Delightful. All right, so what do we have?
Power has been restored to the station. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Did the gun help at all? Well, I need to see him. Hi. Yeah. And not fall down. Wizard! Leave my burgers be! They are mine. They are not for your magical ways. Leave my burgers and be gone. It appears the cargo tech has absorbed all the wizard's spells. I'd shoot him. Hey, Mr. Wizard, come and get your burger. Well, cargo isn't giving me lethal shells. They're right there, says Denny Holm. I'm right at the window. Yeah, they're trying to get guns out to kill the wizard. I'm just gonna stand here. They're literally dying, slipping into doors. I asked the medic to heal me. That's not good. Here comes the guy scrolling down the hallway. And then, yeah, I'm just gonna wait there. And, yeah. Come on down to Pistol Pete's and escape for some real cowboy grub, partners. Pistol Pete makes burgers out of wizard faces. I use the more succulent wizard chops in my burgers. It's why wizards can't eat them. My burgers are wizard proof. It makes them angry. If this guy eats all this burger, he's not going to enjoy it. Chet Lightbeer burps. Wizards can't look up and cast spells at the same time. It's physically impossible, says the clown. Well, cowboy goods? Where would that be? Oh, dear. Bandit killer, huh? What's it made with, harm batons? No. Just quality ingredients, my friend. Ah, he knows to get around the corner quick. Yep, now he's Brack Banner. This is what a wizard can do if he's not set on just burning the station down. I ain't got a vending machine. I got a God's honest man store, says Pistol Pete. The warden has proclaimed the wizard dead and jaunted away. That's not good. Nerd at Robot Room. Yeah, he's just going to eat that burger until he becomes morbidly obese. The wizard can mind swap? Great. Oh, dear. Well, what if we made the whole station obese, and then the wizard mind swapped, and then he couldn't go anywhere? That would be a bad time. He's like, no, everyone made themselves incredibly obese. But he's actually making people slip into walls so much, it's breaking their bones and their legs and their arms, and they're dying. Do not be alone at any time unless you want to be mind-swapped. Fuck that plate. Anyways, library time. All right, well, I'm going to try to get out of here. Come on down to Pistol Pete's Rootin' Tootin' Cowboy Shoe. Sure, store. Shoe? Why did it say shoe? Cowboy shoe!
Swap is stupid.
Jesus, fuck, this is miserable. Call the fucking shuttle. I agree. I'm just gonna shoot the wizard. when I can. I mean, I've tried to entice him with burgers or threaten him, but he does a round, and he's unstoppable. It's just what he do. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to aim for the eyes, which will not help. But as the wizard goes around and does his wizardly things, I'm going to use the nanotrace and brand Glock. Thanks. All right. Yeah, the mime driving the little shuttle. I'm just going to wait. I mean, this wizard has really made things very difficult. I keep hurting my legs. Oh, and he ran over me. Cool, thanks. All right. All right, I wonder if there's any free medicine to be had.
Fuck your cunt, you shit-eating cocksucker. Manny the dong, fucking ass-ramming shit-fuck. Eat penis ass in your fuck face, and shit out of abortion.
Now you can't slip me, I think.
Shit in your ass.
I will embrace chair warfare.
From the depths of shit.
All right, there. I've entered battleship chair. Can you stop me? I don't think so. As you see, I've joined the chair force. I'm rather remarkably robust now. Unless he just knocks me out of it, then I'm not. But, let's see. I got knives. I got my special souse. People are eating the burgers, which is excellent. I need to take some with me, just in case, you know. That thing can go. I mean, dude, if oxygen goes on Zaz code, you're gonna die. I'm just gonna keep that. There's Mr. Train, just to have fun, and, come on in. For the wizard has been splashed with something. Yes. Yes. If he eats this, well, let's say, not good. But very good for us. Some holy water will make it better, I'm sure. Yes. Deliver this burger to him. Make him Borgata. He will know what that means. I'm just gonna talk cryptically. Yes. I've embraced chair warfare. Good day. I've embraced chair warfare. I am now chairborne. It has made me difficult to overcome. To escape, please. If you will. Where's the cowboy bar? He's got a lot of shotgun shells. I mean, they're definitely putting some hurt on him over here, but what do we got? Incendiary grenades? Oh, shit. Well, well, well. This makes them very happy when you do it. I want that incendiary grenade. I can make him suffer. I want it. I want it badly. I want it. Good day. Hail Cargonia. I desire grenades. Of flame. Hail Cargo indeed. Yes, see, that's how you gotta do it. It's, you have to show your union rep. There you go. Yep. All right. Appreciated. Oh, thank you. All right. We'll just put this away. All right. We got to do a trade. That's kind of standard in Cargonia, you know? Trade. All right. There you go. It'll come later. He's like, all right. He's like, I've got a deal. And I'm like, as you wish. I'm taking that flamethrower, though. Wait. Okay, Fred, do you want an auto-lade? Yeah, this is where it's gonna get real, because the station's really fucking tired of this guy now. And they're just getting to the point where they're like, you know what? Let's play this game. I was gonna keep the pepper mill to, like, fuck him up by holding the pepper in his eyes. You know, and do it very cartoon-style, but it appears that I have acquired significant firepower where that is no longer required. I can just do what I want. I have a flamethrower now, so the game has changed as it is. I just gotta wait and throw things around. There's Gunotron, and it just says buy guns today. Let's see what he's got. Wow, that's a lot of free guns. There's a lot of free guns. I mean, Hail Cargonia, indeed. All right, and there's a Securitron. What did he say?
Please.
Why is a cargo computer vomiting paper? Don't worry about it.
The
buyout, I mean. Checkers, explain what I mean. Don't worry about it. It's cargo business. All right, the damn wizard greased my wife. Man. This wizard. He's really greasing the competition. I tell you guys that murder's illegal. Not really. I mean, that's your opinion, man. All right, so, yeah, see? I'm just gonna move on. I have got my thing, and I'm just gonna have my moment. All right, so, but he's not a part of the crew, so he doesn't get any immunity from the law. All right, well, that's fair. He's made this determination as the guy goes around. Okay, I ordered meat. Excellent. We need to rebuild the lobby. Well, that's fair. I'm just gonna slowly, crawl around and ignore the open door there that's going to the scary room. That's not important. There's the mime doing something. And also none of my business. Whatever the mime does. I'm just going to scoot around in my chair very, very calmly as this magical or tear gas smoke cloud. Not sure if someone's deployed a tear gas grenade to stop the wizard. Is that the wizard? It says unknown. Lube wizard is dead after he swapped between a few bodies. All right. Well, that's good. It appears that a fire extinguisher was used to... oh, wow. Hey, look. Food, edible. It made a sale. I made $89.95. Fuck yeah. What is going on here? I don't like it. I'm just going to slide back in my chair. What's going on? What is this? I don't understand it. Oh no, not again. What? Why is there an impenetrable fog? I hate the fog. All right. All we gotta do. You want some magical meat? Yes! I do want magical meat, actually. I'm gonna go into this chair thing, and I'm just gonna... Okay, there's a bear. Alright. Hi, wizard, he says. Okay, someone had a bad day. Someone's getting tased. I mean, I don't know what's going on in here, but the wizard made a big smoke and then just stood in there. Ah, radiation. Excellent. That's why... That's why you stay in the chair. You can't get slipped. See, I'm just pushing on the chair and I'm staying on it.
Jesus Christ. Hide in the maintenance. Radiation kills people.
Thank you, AI. No. Yes. Okay, the door open.
New command report created.
Oh, wow. I'm making more money now. Excellent. All right, I'm gonna escape. Yes, now I'm in maint. Haha. Also a good time to ransack stuff. There's crayons here. Oxygen tanks. Neat. I'm just gonna sit back here. I think I may have glitched the game. No, I didn't. I didn't. It just took a minute.
Attention. New command report created.
All right. We have passed the radiation belt.
Super powers are not a thing.
Oh, I feel nauseous. That's not good.
Be stupid.
That's not good at all. Oh, well. All right, there we go. I just feel a little radiated. It's not a big deal. Yeah. Toss him here. All right, so I'm a little bit more than a little irradiated. I'm very irradiated. I'm quite irradiated. Did I just see a bear in the corridor? Yeah, that's what everyone's saying. Like, yeah, you saw the bear. Yes, you did. Your body aches all over. It's driving you mad. Don't worry, it's just a little radiation. I can work through it. All right, now anyways, I just got to put that guy in there. Just give him a little bit of a little bit of those. Oh, no, he can't have any abiotic items on. What's he got? He's handcuffed. Can't grind them handcuffs. You got to de-handcuff your criminals before you put them in the giver. Well, time to make him past tense, and here we go. Clone this. All right, time to make more burgers. I'm just going to walk around like as normal. I'm only slightly irradiated. It's not that bad. Just a little bit of radiation. Like, okay, it's a lot of radiation that maybe I should have paid attention to. But it's okay. It's just a little bit of radiation. Not bad, not great. Not, you know, it's just a little bit. Like, all my hair fell out? No big deal. It just happens. Plenty of people have this much radiation. I also put too much in there, and now I'm tracking vomit everywhere. It's not great. It's not terrible. But it is what it is. So I made a burger, and I'm going to eat it. And I'm going to hope this really normal-ish burger, the Dean burger, is fine. I'm just going to eat some burgers, man. I made some burgers out of people, and you know, you do what you gotta do. Checkers, buddy, friend. Uh-huh. I bought your uniform. Oh. Oh, dear. For Fatso Burger, huh? I cannot force any more slider. Okay. I mean, I'm just puking. I'm just gonna say okay and just, you know, have some vomits. And I'm gonna act like I'm perfectly fine to work. I'm perfectly fine to work. Everything's okay. Everything's A-okay. It's just sliders, man. Sometimes they hit wrong, right? There you go. Throw that away. And I need to find you some new employees. That sounds like a good idea. I'm just going to change my clothes and put my Glock back in my pocket. My Glocket, as it were. And now I'm a professional chef. No one needs to see my, you know, chefly flamethrower or anything. Ah, yes, my fez. Excellent. A most majestic hat for cooking. There we go. And then we just need to make some spider loaf or whatever that people like. No big deal. A little bit of oh, flour sack is empty. Here we go. Yeet. Throw that in there. And then, we're just going to put a little bit of flour in there, a little bit of flour in there. We're just going to get some table meat, as I like to call it. Some table meat. There we go. Table meat. Table meat. That's what we call it. Just not, you know, back in the day they'd call it bush meat or, you know, exotic meat. We'll just give it a new name for space. We'll be like, oh, you mean table meat? The only meat that's made of, fit for your table? Spaceman's table meat. Why, yes, I've heard of that. And then what we need to do is we need to get more of our, magical ingredient. The grease. And I'm just going to take this out and I'm going to rename it. Remove ID. No, not the ID. Jesus. All right, remove pin. I'm going to call this Borgar. See? It's named Borgar, that one. Yeah. Borgar as well. All right, see? Boom. I feel nauseous. Don't worry. Oh, yes. Here are Borgars I have made. Yeah. Enjoy. Enjoy Borgar. See, I'm just back to Borgar chefing. Even though I've been massively dosed with radiation that is absolutely killing me, I'm just gonna, you know, Have some burger. It's going to be fantastic. So here's the deal, he says. Okay, what is the deal? Buy guns today, screams the machine. For the flamer I got you, I gave you an energy gun. That's fair. I mean, what now? You let me sell the guns and watch over the vendor. Sure, I'm down. Cut me in, bro. Let's do it. Also, get me some anti-radiation pills. Please. Wow. He just ate all that burger. Holy shit. Look at all that burger he just ate. Wow. Time to make more burger. Anyways, I just need to get some more of my sauce. I just need to get more sauce over here in the corner. They don't need to know about it. Oh, damn, that's some good burger, isn't it? Because it's made out of nothing but the grease. See, I take the grease, and then I just put it right back in the burger. All that George Foreman shit about cutting the grease out? That's dumb. Just put it right back in. Just save it off the side, get it in a needle, and put that right back in the burger. You deserve all the grease. The burger is full. That's what you want to read. The burger is full. The burger is full. We also have cotton candy that I'm going to make out of all the other things that I mess up. You know, I'm just going to make flavored cotton candy out of stuff. If you don't like the burger, I mean, fuck you. How's that? Put that on the menu. If you don't like the burger, go fuck yourself. Why did I say that like Regis Philbin? If you don't like the burger, go fuck yourself. Why do people say burger like that? They're like, burger. Like, it's like, Duncan Fisher. Like, I've noticed some people say it very strangely. Like, it's that mid-Atlantic radio accent. Burger. You know, it's weird. All right, you, assistant. Want a job? Wow, we're setting up a burger stand. We also have the automated gun vending thing, which the assistant has just bought a gun. So I don't think he needs a job. I think we're about to find out that we've created a new problem. We've created a man who doesn't need to buy our fish, but one who can rather now fish for himself. Dangerous. So what we need to do is fill up that with more grease. You kids want jobs, says Bensound Abernathy. He's out there trying to offer people jobs. All they're interested in is the gun vending machine, which I can understand. I mean, I'm just going to put grease into burgers. The grease that the government took out of your burgers, I'm putting back in. You know, the government says you can't have any more grease in your burgers, but I think you deserve 110,000% of grease. I think you deserve all the grease of the burger. The whole grease of the burger. You know, that's what it's about. It's about the whole grease. All the burger. Ah, yes, another burger is ready. Excellent. Yeah, yes. Enjoy! Burger! Enjoy! As this clown runs around and just makes smoke. As someone's putting 12-gauge slugs into a messenger bag. Get the Hamburglar! Oh no! Did they steal my burgers? Oh, no. They didn't. They have no chance. Excellent. It's like a McDonald's commercial or something. Oh, no! Consume product! We just wait here as I go through my radiation pains. It's a good burger. I mean, it's a little fatty, but I mean, you know, that's what you get when you just take oil, like fryer oil. And then we just inject it back in here. All we gotta do is put it back in here. Just watch a chef slowly take a vat and just suck all of the juice out of it and stick it back into a burger. The burger is full. Sweet, a gun store. Indeed. Yes. And very good burgers. Very good. Just leave the wizard alone. Well, leave the wizard alone. They're just running around farting smoke. Well, that's fair. AI, what if the wizard, wow, Port Moresby rules. We should feast on the succulents within his head. Jesus. All right. Well, wizard, the captain said so. So, don't take my burgers, and I won't have to hurt you. I'll just sit here. See? He's just gonna run around farting smoke. Oh, hey, Randolph. Alright. How's it hanging? The usual. How's the business? Is that a horse? You got more burgers than I can take. Ain't this supposed to have food, eh? Where? Well, it was taken. A broom, huh? You can turn it into a burger. Wizard brain. Huh. Slipping Jimmy's head. Wow. Well, Slim and Jimmy had a bad day. Ah, Christ, there he goes. Huh. Yeah, Jesus. Just fucking head for a... I mean, there's so many burgers, really. But, lots of bad things you can make. Five flour and one... wizard hat is what I really need. But, you know, it's a head. You can always do things with a head. Alright, let's just go over here. And let's make some more burger. As I just toss that in there. I think I need his brain out of it, to be honest. Let's see, wizard. Let me check. Oh, wow. Turns into a real life wizard. One part magic. What the fuck? You can make some crazy stuff. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, yeah, there's Vincent Abernathy. There's the Dean Burger. You know what? Let's just put this head in there. You have no idea what you can cook with Jimmy's head. I'll just leave it there then. You have no idea. Sounds so very small town wholesome. You got no idea what to do with that guy's brain. Best stay out. There's an explosive disturbance. That's nice. Time to make some spider meat burgers, huh? Okay, there's some slab of meat, spider burgers. Why not? Here we go. All right, there we go. Turn on. And we got this one, and what are we going to do? We're going to turn on. That only has 5 units of flour in it, so that's going to be a waste. But don't worry. We got plenty. Buy guns today, screams the gun machine. Ah, yes, burned mess. Excellent. Can I have a gun? There's a vending machine right here. Buy them. Holy shit. That's a lot of guns. Combat shotgun, $69. Cargo won't order, won't get my order processed. Well, yeah, they've already decided to sell guns. They don't give a shit. They're bastards. It's cargo. It's wonderful. Yeah, just buy a gun. Just right in front of the vending machine. Don't worry about it. Well, we've got Borgars. And we've been selling them slowly. The one up there sold okay. not really well. People just seem not to really enjoy his spread, as he called it. And I mean, people did sell out the burgers. No one touched the meat pizza or the pizza box, which is kind of a shame. I mean, it really is just showing the state of things, I guess. No one wants to eat the pizza box. I mean, when I was a kid, you ate the whole pizza, just not the box. Not just the good stuff. You ate the whole thing, man. You didn't waste nothing. Back when I was a kid, you had to hold your breath for years because the oxygen wasn't fully developed yet. I don't know. I remember when people used to say shit like that. Back when I played the game, if you breathed the wrong word or didn't emote blink, they would stab you. No, they wouldn't. That's not how the game was. The game was very loose and lax back then, actually. It was just like, what's an antag? I want to hurt people. That's what an antag is. Now that I've filled the burger with oil, I'm going to deep fry it. Someone's like, is that a horse? Yeah, probably is. I'm the captain, moron, says Athens King. Attention crew, I am deep frying insanity. Attention crew, the wizard just walks around farting. Oh no. Head crabs have been breeding in the incinerator? That's not good. That's very ungood. Ah, yes, here's our deep fried thing. What the fuck is that? Corgi marble mannequin. Holy shit, cargo has gone insane. He's magic. He doesn't run out of gas. Where is the Vox? I don't know. That's a good question. The Vox came in and ate two burgers and left. It said nothing. Alright, so I'm just gonna sit here with our corgi mannequin and our arms. Just gonna sit here and have fun. All right, let's make flavored cotton candy. Again, this station will actually give you ice cream if you donate to their Patreon. The guy makes ice cream. He seriously does. Like, no lie. Love that I just have an item called a food press. All right, medbay genetics. Means he's going to be coming back around again, making the smonk. I'll just stand here in the hallway. Holy shit, people are buying the food. Cookery is full of blood. Yeah, so? Escape hallway. I want him alive. I have plans for him. Yeah, I hope so. I mean, if he eats that burger, he's gonna die. I think. What's this say? He's just taking a picture and just shows a picture of the thing. Well, you know what? I throw it away. That's what I think. Hey, a burger. Yes, a burger is made of meat. Made of Dean. I don't know what you're talking about at all. Oh shit, I still have the syringe. Yeah, I'm just gonna throw that over there. And just, yeah, there. Meat, you say. Good enough for me. Lots of meat. Enjoy. I gotta say, he says. Fart wizard down. There's most probably meat in that. Oh yeah, totally. Enjoy it. Also, I feel like vomiting now. Is that weird? Nah. Enjoy. Give me some food, lad. Sure. No trouble. No trouble at all. I'll just go into the back where we have egg. Captain, enjoy egg. I will take food press, and I will give him an egg-filled donut. And then I will deep fry it. I will wait until the donut is filled with egg. Why is that guy bringing a poison thing here? Does he think things are bad? Incinerator is clear of head crabs. Oh, well, that sucks. All right, now I'm going to cook the donut. All right, I brought you some... I'm fine. Medical supplies. I'm fine. I'm just going to scream as all my hair is falling out. Remove the egg-filled donut? Yes. Here. Sensors don't show that. Yes. Here. One egg donut, sir. He cannot even finish that burger. Alright, I need to, like, detox myself before I die. Let me take one of these and shoot that. Alright, and then I need to shoot this. Oh wow, they're doing bad. What are they doing? They fighting each other? Buy guns today as the two captains fight. Okay, well, you know, they do whatever they do, but I'm just going to sit here and be like, oh, okay. I've just been putting good oil on food. Last time I saw you, you were filled with beautiful hair, top to bottom. Times change. I do not even see a hair on your chin. Yes, this space radiation took my mustache and my fine facial whiskers. All I have now is burger and nothing else. Oh, cool, a blade. Neat. Like, hey, chef, I got some charboiled lizard if you want. Oh, excellent. I'm not going to do CPR on him. I just did CPR on what is a mangled corpse, but now I need to make sure that he's not very magical for very long. This is the end state of magical Trevor, which is to go into the magical giver. Here we go. Press the button. Ah, yes, the meat pile. It grows. Excellent. Now we're going to make some more burgers. Never mind that this has got blood all over it. It just happens. It's not a big deal. We're just going to try to run a burger restaurant. Sometimes you run into hard times in Burgerville. But, you know, you can't let it stop you. You just got to keep making burgers in the microwave from all the dead people who came in today. That's what it's like to be a spaceman. Yes. These burgers require juice. I'm just going to start handing burgers. Like, this will be the juicing station down here. Down here is where the juice burgers go. Understood? I will go acquire more meat for the juicy burgers. Look, I'm just going to go walk around as they have destroyed all the vending machines like we said they should. I mean, one thing I'll say about this, people need no excuse to break stuff. They'll just do it. You'll just be like, hey, you should break, and they'll be done. They will be absolutely done before you can even get those words out of your mouth. You'll be like, hey, wouldn't it be great? Dead. They will destroy anything you point at. Hey, the clown might be, he is on fire now. It does not matter. You need the only hint at violence for violence to happen. Now, you might be wondering why I'm going to medical. I'm not going to medical. I'm just kind of walking around and da-dum-ba-dum-bum-bum. Just having a walk around and, you know, just doing things. Just doing things and walking around. See, there's the head of personnel stuff and everything's fine. But every so often in Space Station 13, you need to walk around and take a look. Are these departments manned? Are there people in them? Have they been ransacked? Are they just running wild? Walk around. Get to learn shit. Now, they're doing their thing, and they appear to be a little busy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the morgue and just help myself, because who gives a shit? It's free meat. Oh, they're busy. Let me go around. All right. Doodle-doo-doo. All we gotta do is turn people into burger, and, you know, simple. And I don't, I'm not really discriminatory in Space Station 13 when it comes down to like burgers, you know, like where they come from, like terms of like, oh, only eat minors or whatever, or, you know, only eat sec. I'm not really discriminatory when it comes down to that. You just gotta be your best spaceman when it comes to it, and you just gotta, you know, put your best foot forward and you know, cut things down. All right, here we go. step clear, of course. Wow. What's that about? Force bolt. Them pollen fruits call that one irony. Well, that's not bad. Oh well. He's a cat beast in projecting. Weird. All right, well, that's none of my issue. I'm just gonna put meat into burgers because fuck you. That's my job. All will be burger. What is this? Ooh, food delivery bag. He's gonna juice a bunch up and then we're gonna go around and have a food delivery. And people will love it. I think I put too much meat into that. I think I put two meats into one thing and now I made it the full screen because I'm a moron. All right, so let's go ahead and put this up here. Oh, that's burning. Oh well, no problem. Just add it to the cotton candy of pain. Oh wow, that guy just died in the back room. Shame. Oh dear. It appears he just died. Well, you know, I'm just gonna add this and Hail Cargonia. It just happens, you know. I mean, they're an assistant and no one's gonna miss him. I mean, it's just remember always turn those sensors off before you kill him if you can. People will remember. They'll be like, "Where was the assistant?" You're like, "I don't know." Also, if you have time, you should probably box up the remains and throw them out. You don't want people to get the wrong idea. You're not here to kill people. It's just, you know, shit happens. And always take the good shit for yourself. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that gets lost. You wouldn't want someone's good idea to go missing, right? I mean, somebody's gonna take it at some point. Make sure it's you. All right, let's just add some more. We need some more burgers. We're just gonna make more burgers. Yeah, there we go. We got burgers. Chef, hey, I'm hungry. Eat that burger. Come here, he says. All right. Can I get a Whopper? A Whopper? Okay, you muscling in on my food business? Well, Pistol Pete, I'm not. I'm a humble burger man. Eat the burger. Enjoy the burger. It's good. I just might root and toot your kitchen. Well, I'd hope you'd not. That'd be mean and not nice at all. In fact, I'd hope you'd mosey on down somewhere else and go find yourself a whole lot of quit and marry off with it. Yeah. He's like, I won't. You sure got a big mouth on your partner. Well, this town ain't big enough for the both of us. I bet you can't even eat a burger. Nobody even seen you try. I bet you don't even like meat. I got my own real cowboy cuisine. You're afraid of meat. You won't eat it. Hey everyone, the cowboy is afraid of beef. He won't eat my burger. Everyone point and laugh at the cowboy. Let's see. Let's see if he's like, I ain't eating slop meats. What a wuss. You sure are yellow bellied. Wow. Afraid of a burger. You better do what's best for you and close this taco stand down. No, I disagree. Because you know what? This ain't a taco stand. Yeah. You're playing with fire, partner. I know it. Bring the heat. And even try that burger, and your mouth will fall off because you are too weak to burger it. Oh yeah, that's right. You lack the wits to burger with me, sir. He holds up his single action army. See this? Okay. It's an old gun. See this? I just hold out the flamethrower and I just light the pilot light. I mean, I'm just sitting there with the pilot light flickering, like, okay. We have a bit of a Mexican standoff. Looks like people like my burgers and find yours awful plain. Yeah, let's see how. And he's like, I'll back down for now. You best. And take that sass with you. Your burgers don't even kill people. Un-American. Lock and Gluger. All right, there we go. Oh, one of them loser guys, Piston Pat, tried to shoot the Hopman dead. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Holy shit. The cowboy has a bounty. Best start a posse. Let's see what happens, because I'm not going to start this one. Always save your flamethrower gas. Turn off the pilot light. Never burn anyone unless you have to. All right, let's just sit here and slowly make our burgers better. I can't believe people have been eating our giant fat boy burgers. It's been very hard to dose all of them. We also have this giant food delivery thing that is empty, which is cool, but it's empty. If you want to suit up for the bounty hunt, oh god, this is bad. Let me see it in action, Chef. Give me a patio, the burning fire, the heating sun. All right. Give me a minute. Let's see. I'll take that Asperger. I'm going to put this in the fryer. The oil vat is empty. I have drained an oil vat completely. That's not good. That's not good at all. That's not good. Oh, do. Oh, dear. All right. So we have used that much oil and put it into burgers. That's incredible. So I'm just going to sit here and take this cookbook, and there's someone in the back room who's twitching, I see, and I think that's probably, I need to grab the one pixel of that. There we go. Now I just need to go ahead and draw the fire of the oil and put it in the deep fried ass that I just cooked, because, you know, you got to do that. It's Space Station 13. You just need a little assy burger, and all right, here you go. Did he eat the burger that belonged to the wizard? Yes. Yes, he did. One fried ass burger. We have no hot sauce because of no botany, because of wizard. So, enjoy. There. That's all we got. Is this another fucking picture of... Oh, yeah, there's a picture of me doing bad stuff. All right, throw that away. Oh, shit, we need to throw that away. Throw that away. There we go. Put that in the pocket. Mm-hmm. We have silver coins. That's neat. I mean, we're just making things, but yeah. we are out of corn oil. Out. Out. What was that? Scream juice. Scream juice? All right. I mean, that's the... okay. I'm not gonna... You know, It's probably normal. You know? All right, so they're offering, like, rewards for stuff? That's nice. All right, let me just inject that in there in a little bit. Oh, hold on. Yep, there we go. Just give it a little bit more. All right, you know, I mean, you find things on the floor that are sent by some sort of random teleporter problem, and yeah, you just put this in there, and it's labeled Scream Juice. I mean, drink it, test it out, put it in food. I mean, that's the voice in my, you know, hey, the gods told me to enjoy this new juice. It's called Scream Juice, and I'm sure it's not making fun of that pink sauce stuff. But, holy shit. Alright, is it the juice of the gods? Yeah. Yes. Test it. Have some. It's juice. I mean, let's see what happens. It's called Scream Juice. I mean, that's what it says in the container. Yeah. Just, have some juice. I mean, he's just sitting back there. Oh, MuleBot laser pointing device? Oh, no. Now he must take the juice to church, then. I mean, I guess. I'm just going to have some. God. Oh, God. I just flashed it into my eyes. Ouch. My eyes. Mmm. Wow. What a burger. Enjoy. The pain.
Illegal execution.
Scream juice.
Illegal.
That's amazing. Where did the juice go? Scream juice. As I eat this burger and scream from the scream juice. You do not need syrup this much for the gods. Maybe. I will consume. The gods are already pleased by hearing the screams. This burger will not end. Ah! The burger! It causes agony! That's not good. That's not good at all. Scream burger. Oh, that's not good. We're having some trippy, crazy stuff. Oh, scream juice. Juice that makes you say yes. Alright, I mean, you know, the guy said that needs to go in the food, so I mean, sure. It's just, you know, it's about trying new burger additives, I think. I'm just gonna add some juices to things as horrible sounds start stacking up. Oh shit. Juice that makes you say yes. Yes! I'm being fought by invisible people. Scream juice. You can feel something move inside. That's not good. I'm just screaming now. It's too much for the gods to hear the constant screaming. No! The gods demand it. My screaming pleases the gods.
God.
The burger that's just causing me to go eat. Your legs won't respond properly. You fall down. Oh, no. An invisible person is my tormentor. You hear a squeaky voice behind you. It does. Yes.
God.
What's that? They are pleased? Good. Now I'm typing like crazy. I'm singing this crazy nonsense. Yes.
God.
What's that? Burn them all. Make them all burger? Yes. I need to make them all burger. I need to burger. You're filled with a great sadness. Yes, yes, I am. Thank you, game. Alright, so here we go. No, no, no. I'm just take your way. I'll go mine. Yes, the permaslip tile. Thank you. Is the isotope stable? The research director asks. So it's not radioactive. It's very radioactive. They're disagreeing over what radioactive is. Not great. All right, here we go. I'm just going to continue screaming from the scream juice. Scream. Oh, I just hit my head. The wound on your head widens with a nasty ripping sound. Your head hurts badly. Gray area has punched. Thank you, random clown ghost. Oh god. I'm very stupid. Me hurt. Brain hurt. Alright. There's two of them. Oh god, now they're punching me. Horrible ghosts. They're all ghosts of the clown. Mime? I don't know. My god. They're all haunting me in the morgue. No. Not today. Not today. Not today. Not today, clowns. Oh, the whole station just turned. Oh my god, I've got the old space station 13. The grenade disappeared. My god. The clowns. The mimes. The clown mimes. The clown mimes. As I just continue to scream. Scream!
God.
What happened? Cure me. You fools. Cure me. The gods. They made me drink the scream juice. The gods forced me to drink the scream juice. The scream juice? The gods, they asked me to drink the juice of screaming. They punched me. I spoke the gospel of burger. They answered me. I want some juice of screaming.
God.
I am full of screams. Soon I will devour all. Screams are my language now. I talk in all anger.
God.
Chef, where's the fucking food? Ah, yes. I cannot cook. I have scream fever. Randolph, call off your thugs. They're raiding my store. I told you, Pete. There could be only one.
God. God.
The hell's wrong with this freak? Oh. I drank the scream juice. Is it something about drinking scream juice? I am fine now.
God.
It is time to return to burger slavery.
Ah.
You're gonna have to listen to me scream. Yeah, don't worry about that guy. He's just gonna kill someone with that robot. Stop yelling, man. Oh. I mean, I can't believe the gun machine has been open this long. There's been no, like, giant rash of murders. Ah, yes. There is a pizza for sale in the bar if you are hungry. Or you can wait for burger. Alright, I'm just gonna continue. Where's our fucking corn oil? We need corn oil badly. I need more interesting things to put in burger. What is this? What is this? It's just some beaker of stuff? Whatever. Whatever. You know, I'm just gonna put that in there and then we're just gonna have some burger. There you go. All right, good. One burger. Enjoy. This isn't what I ordered. It's what we got. All right, let's go back around. And I'm just gonna deep fry this one. I want Skitty, damn it. I know you have some. Sheriff, the crooked hop is using you.
God.
He's a yeller-billy corrupt man. Alright, let me get the spaghetti recipe. Let's see, spaghetti. 5 units of water and spaghetti. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna sit here and scream. Oh, it says I got mail. Excellent. The delivery is here. Excellent. That's good. That's good. Now I'm going to turn on my spaghetti. And I'm going to make some spaghetti. If they don't make some spaghetti, they can go fuck themselves. You okay? Oh, I'm fine. I just had scream juice. You know, it just does that. Now we just need to put the burn mess back in that machine to make more cotton candy out of it. I mean, because at that point, you know, waste not, want not. Use the whole mess. You got to use the whole everything. And, yeah, there we go. See? Look, cotton candy. Cotton candy. Cotton candy. Cotton candy. Cotton candy. Cotton candy. There, waste nothing. There. And then we just need some water. Somebody wants some sketty? All right, fine. We'll get some spaghetto. Here we go. Let's see. Lid on, lid off. And I add 10 units. You need to put in 5 units of water for one spaghetti. Which means you have to get the beaker and you have to use, I guess, a smaller beaker. Or you have to change the unit of transfer and put in 2 spaghetti, which is annoying. So it's one of those things of like, go ahead, make spaghetti, I fucking dare you. Space Station 13, ladies and gentlemen. All right, that flour sack is empty. We are almost out of flour. Shit. We're out of everything. Fuck. We're running out of shit. All right, let's open our shit, see what he's got in here. This is just lipstick, Goldschlager, space beer. It's just booze. This is for the bar. This goes up to the bar. It sits, like, right up there. I guess, no, I should probably put this near my door. Just to, you know, there. Okay, there's one order. Let's open that one. All right, what do we got in here? length of arcade carpet. What the fuck? And then there's a trophy meats case. What's in here? All right, some rare Xenos meats, some crab meat, some Xeno meat, all sorts of things. All right, fine. I mean, hey, the screaming stopped. That's something. I mean, the screaming stopped. That's generally a good sign, I think. Let me see what sort of alien things I can make with a Xeno meat, because Xeno is important. Xeno meat. Oh, yeah. All right, so fly flower and one. Yeah, all right. So he just made a mess. That'll happen. That'll happen with that meat, you know? We're out of flour. We're out of flour. He's like, my spaghetti, Benny. Yeah. About to pass through a blob cluster. Oh, good. You need flour. What else? Flour, oil, a cleaning bot, a new job, less scream juice. The usual. You aren't Screamo anymore. Yeah. For now. But I mean, that was a whole time period. Just screaming. I'll see if we can get your wheat and oil, but you might have to grow. Nah. Damn. Oh. No. Not that. One second. I have a, critic. Oh, God. All right, everybody stop. You get over here, you fat muffin. He's, like, yelling at my shit that's garlicky. Points at the spider eggs. Who cooked this shit? Oh, shit. He saw me pull the Glock. I was gonna... He's just doing the kitchen nightmares thing. Come here, you. He's yelling at me. And then he just blew apart. Well, that was different. Wow. Okay. I was going to have an accident with him. You know, on purpose, as that thing cleans a crime scene in the background. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hear those explosions down there? That's not good. Those are meteor strikes. That's typically very bad. I'm gonna eat the corn. And then I'm gonna take these two units. And I'm gonna take them over here. I'm going to put the whole corn in here and see if we can get juice. Corn juice. All right. Let's see what we can get done. Come on. Grind it up. Corn oil. Cool. Detach the beaker. That's what you need. And we don't get much. You have to actually engineer corn to produce lots of oil. It's not normal. Okay, it says eradicate the blob from hit areas. Okay, eradicate the blob. Blob? Blob? Yeah, there's probably a blob somewhere. Don't worry about it. Let's see, grind them reagents. A brain dead blob, wow. Corn oil, not a lot. All that corn, not a lot of oil. Why not even enough to inject a few burgers? Deep fried unknown burger is full. No, I don't want to draw anymore. I want to inject. All right, all these burgers are full. Excellent. I'm just going to take my delivery thing here. I'm just going to put my burgers in there as I go around, and I'm going to find that Pistol Pete guy. I'm going to be like, hey, here's some burgers for you and some uncooked French fries. I'm a really cool guy. Oh, cool. Another faceless corpse to turn into burger. Excellent. You know, it's about the little things here and there. Ah, yes. Yes. Fresh meat. Strong, slightly cooked by acid. Huh. Thanks, bud. All right, just gotta make some burger meat here and grab that and put that in there. It's just, oh, he can't have any items on. Well, you know, sometimes life is like that.
Attention, all teams, response code 3.
Yeah, let's just worry that that guy has a security radio later. Yeah, that'll sort him out. Anyways. All become burger, boys. Mindless blob. I'm just gonna have a walk around. Wow, good old captain. Oh, cool, free meat. Thank you. Let me throw that back into the kitchen where it belongs. If you find meat on any counter, just whip it back there. Oh, it's Larry Miller meat. Huh. Well, let's go over to Escape and see if that rootin' tootin' sheriff, oh god, is just having a moment, and we'll I'm not finding any violence on this station as I run around. It's the wildest thing. Also, what's cool is you can go find the map, because here's cargo, but I can just sit here and go, oh, where am I? There's all sorts of things everywhere, including a hidden bar all the way over here. But it looks like escape is straight up, and then there's another escape, and then there's all sorts of little other places you can get around to if you had a spacesuit. Oh, man. I just followed. Yeah, they're asking if they have speed loaders. What are they doing? Yeah, they're arming up per normal. So it's cargo doing cargo stuff. I'm going to just walk around and deliver some burgers to people as a good man doing his thing. And I'm also going to go harass the weird guy who's sitting there trying to tell me, you know, he's the king of burgers. I feel a powerful shock course through my body. That's not good. That means that door has been electrified and I have stopped moving because I may be dying. All right. Now it looks like just a second of lag. There we go. Is this monkey cubes? Because I'm taking these. These are, wow, free. Wow, he died. That sucks. Well, I'm going to go take these down. He died. Ack, ack, says the clown. Excellent. All I need to do is put some of these monkeys back here. And, yeah, there we go. All I got to do is dump these out on the ground. Yeah, there we go. And then we just got to make our monkey room. Yeah, I mean, all you gotta do is just kill monkeys a bit. It's not that hard. I'll just go get a shotgun. I'll make this real quick. I mean, the flamethrower is nice, but it does end up in trouble. BRB, 12 gauge. Yeah, let me just go get the shotgun. And then I'll, you know, as he's sitting there stabbing him, I'm like, no, that's why you buy something with a little bit more oomph. You know, you don't, oh, yep, slipped again. It's like every time I come around, here I go. Uh-huh. Is that right, Mr. Train? All right, let's just walk between those. Take these two boxes here. All right, he's just killing them on the spikes, which is neat, but it's not very, you know, super cost effective. Sometimes you just gotta kill them on the floor, which is, you know, nasty, especially when you turn all of cargo into, like, a meat factory. Some servers will be like, what are you doing, you know? And you're just like, look, man, I'm running my meat business, and you mind your meat business the way you mind it, and I mind my meat business the way I mind it, and, yeah. If they want to come back here and ask why I'm murdering all these space apes with a 12-gauge, they cannot buy my burgers. And that's that. I also need flour. We don't have enough corn oil to really make a difference anymore. We used it all on burgers that people ate and then ran away on, for some reason. Now, I just need to fill those cubes up. All right, who touched the isopod? Bill hasn't shot it. Oh. That's fine. Look, I opened some isopod cubes and stock cubes and stuff. Yeah, they mind-swapped them. Fuck, I'm stuck. Sick mans, he says. I'm not a sick mans, Chet Lightbeer. I'm just a guy. I have cubes. It's what I do. Now, I'm gonna need to go get a shotgun, though. There's no way around that. Wow. That guy sounds like he's gonna die. Alright. No free guns, so I'm gonna have to go pay for it. And that's fine. The main gun vendor is in front of the bar. As it should be. You know, you want to have a few drinks in you before you buy a 12-gauge. And again, he's just walking around. He doesn't care. He's just having a good time. Chet Lightbeer's going around. There's somebody's shoes, probably with feet still in them. And I'm just going to keep running. Grab that up and just run with it. All right, good. You unwrap the cube. Now, we're going to just take all these fun little friends, and then we're just going to unleash them, and it'll be great. And if all else fails, I'll just arm a bunch of people to come back here and fight them or whatever. It's not a big deal. But, I mean, this is how you make a lot of meat really quick. You just gotta get in there, and you got to turn things into the meat factory. Nobody likes to think about it, but hey, this could be playing out in every McDonald's you know. Now, I can just use this knife if I want. That's a small knife. You have to aim for the eyes, though. Let's see what he's got for shotguns. Let's see. Uh-huh. Oh, he sold out of that. He sold out of 12-gauge slugs. Stun shells, no. Buckshot, yes. That sucks. You know what? I'll take that shotgun, though. All right, let me get that ID. Move ID, put that in there. All right, cool. Shotgun, You know what, let's just take, oh man, he's out of slugs, he's out of buckshot, he's out of everything. That is sad, man. That is just, Gunnamaton. I mean, I should have gotten while the gut getting was good. There's 8 rounds remaining, huh? Okay. Well, it's a start. I'm gonna now begin the monkey harvesting. I brought the meat, yes. Good. I will begin the monkey harvest. All right. Here we go. Extinguisher safety off. What, is this thing not doing nothing? Do I have to put it in the sink? Oh my god. You can't just fire extinguisher. You gotta actually like do them like the animals you put in the. Whatever. Oh yeah, hold on. There we go. All right. Oh, he moved. You know. Butchery ain't what it used to be. Alright, well, anyways, shotgun on my back. Let's just go ahead and put that ape there and harvest the meat off him. It should pull right off, you know? That's how you know it's a good ape. You just pull it right off, that monkey right off the bone. Who want brain trade, says Krunk. That's not good. Everything is fine on the station. Dun 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 dun. I need 12 gauge. Yeah. Yeah. I need 12 gauge shells. Badly. Hey, you mind printing some 12 gauge shells? 13 should be good. Hey. Hey, you're the arms dealer. I'm just the burger man. You win this one, Randy. Well, Pete, the least I can do is offer you a burger. Here, sit down. You lost fair and square. I don't know what they did to him, but I'm gonna presume it was horrible. Where'd he go? Oh man, hey, I was gonna give you a burger or two. You know, for old time's sake.
Daisy, give me your answer too.
Yeah, man. Please eat this. Why are you hand feeding me? He says. Oh God. Enjoy! I'm just gonna eat him the burger. He needs to have it. Why is he upset? I don't swing that way. No. Enjoy! It's burger! I mean, why does he not like the free burger? Does he worry about what it might do? And that I put the leftover burger in my bag? What? I really want to shoot you, Pete. Come on. I mean, it's free burger. I'm just trying to make sure everyone has free burger and free access to good firearms at their burger restaurant. That's America. In space. Kinda. Your burger fucked me up. That's not true. You can't prove it. I need heart surgery. I don't like you, Chef. Your thugs messed up my store. No. I don't recall that. I'm just gonna look away. He says he needs a heart transplant because of eating my burger. That's horrible. He's gonna say that he did stuff. I'm gonna just jam burger into his mouth while he talks. Wow. He's upset now. Well, it sounds like he needs more burger. Hey! Hey, don't do that! He blames you, Checkers. That's messed up, man. I'm just a burger guy. That seems mean. You just want my burger. Hey, you just want more burgers. That's all you want. Oh man, he's running off of my freaking burger van. It's not good. Holy shit. Hey. Where'd he go? Where'd he go with the burgers? He ran past somewhere. I know he did. He's running off of my burger meat. That's some of my finest work. That bastard. I swear to God, if he ran off of my burgers. I mean, I just sat there and I made all those burgers with all that oil in them and everything. And he's like, oh, my heart. And I'm like, yeah, listen.
Fucking monster in xenobiology.
Huh. Well, sounds terrible. Oh, God. I slipped on the foam. Monster and Xenobio. We already got it. Bring to mind swap machine. That doesn't sound good. Look, I'm just making burgers. It's hard to be a simple burger man. Simple burger gunman in Space Station 13. I just have my flamethrower. Pistol Pete's store is up again, fellas. Now they're selling this rare banana gun. Uh-oh. Looks like he's gonna need a closeout sale. He doesn't know it yet, but that's... Oh my God, they smashed into everything. Yeah, he does have a store. Look at that. He has a store. Well, it's time to come to Pistol Pete's store then, isn't it? Wow, they really beat into that place. They really made it fun for him. Yes. Well. Well, if it ain't the man who ran off with my burgers. The man who said my burgers were no good. Well, I'm gonna tell you this right now. I'm gonna eat burgers in your lobby till you apologize. I'm just gonna sit there. You ate my horses? No. Not at first. I mean, meat's meat. He's just standing there like, good God, why? Burger? Oh, look, he has paper cups. I'm just gonna drink whatever he's got in them, which is nothing. I ain't a good man to those that hurt my horses. Where do you want this bullet, partner? Foot? Sure. Do it. You ain't got the beans. Let's see if he does. He is definitely gonna shoot me. What? He's getting mad now. I ain't got the beans? No. You ain't even ate a burger in your whole life. There's one right there. You are sissy. That burger will kill him. For that, put it in the groin, Pistol Pete. I have a butter knife and an empty shotgun and a flamethrower. Aight, he says. That's enough. He's not happy. No one calls Pistol Pete a sissy. My foot. That's... ouch. There, he says, that'll teach you. Oh, yeah? Well, that's not nice. Which one's Biz? Bill Hudson? All right. You double dog dared me. Oh, yeah, well, let's see if I can give him some burger. No, he's quick. Burger! All right. Man, they used a drill to get in there. Stay out, you. That's it. They shot me in the foot. He threw my burger out with me. He's like, take your burger with you. Oh my God. And take your... I'm gonna die from this. That's hilarious. Take your burger with you. Has science gone too far? Yeah, he fucking drilled me with that single action. That's bad. I may die. But that's funny. He just threw the burger out with me. And now I go to medical. Where I will become burger. Because miners die despite me telling them not to.
Yeah.
I tell them all the time, miners don't die. But you know what they do? They just go out there and act like a chalk under the great wheel of progress.